What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up. Follow me. See them. But they don't see us. Amazing, all things considered.
Why are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on. Watch yourselves.
Search the area.
No sign of them. Anything. Clear.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Sure.
I have nothing.
You? Nothing.
Go check there. I will look here.
Okay.
Oh, shit. They've made it.
We have no.
Get out of there!
Try and run.
Asshole!
Get them!
Someone get them!
I'll stay here.
That's it. The site is secure.
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. So near, yet so far.
Must be a way to open it around here somewhere.
That's a sure bet. Let's go and look. Kind of mechanism.
Here we go.
Perfect. That should do it.
Made it. Oh shit!
Oh. Well, you made it across at least.
Damn it. See another way over here?
Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Hold me there.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine.
There you are. Having fun.
Nearly there. Made it.
Impressive.
Thanks. Come on. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysalar jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a bow. Look at that.
Banisher armor. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Treasure. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountain sporting the axe.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.